Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Main Job to get latest update about exam result answering. Today I am telling you Railway Junior Engineer RRB JE result under finalization. So guys, subscribe my channel. Here is the detail. New Delhi, RRB JE result for the first stage computer based test is under finalization and the list of candidates shortlisted for the second stage exam will be published shortly. Confirmed the Railway Recruitment Board RRB on 30th July. It is planned to hold second stage CBT during the last week of August, first week of September 2019. The notice added candidate who had appeared for the exam can check the result on the official website of RRB. The result can be accessed using the registration details. The said exam is the first stage selection test for the recruitment of junior engineer, depot material superintendent DMS and chemical and metallurgical assistant CMA post. The RRB JE exam was held in different shifts, therefore the result obtained by individual candidate will be normalized considering the variant difficulty level of the shifts. The allowed marks for single session paper and normalized mark for multi-session paper will be used for computing merit index, which is common benchmark for generating merit for candidates from different exam groups, said the RRB. Candidate who qualify this exam will be eligible to appear for the second exam, which also be objective type and will assess the candidate knowledge in physics, chemistry, environment and pollution control and computer and application. The test will also include question related to the general awareness and would test the technical knowledge of the examinee. RRB JE second CBT will carry a maximum of 150 marks and candidate will be allowed 120 minutes to complete the test. The total number of candidates to be shortlisted for second exam will be 15 times the community-wise total vacancy. To qualify each of the computer-based tests, candidates have to score minimum of 40% marks in the exams. So guys, I will provide you the information as soon as released. What you have to do, you will be the first one. Subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.